So parang kapag ba ang mga pregnant women po, pag kanyari nag-take sila ng spirulina, tapos nag-i-impact sila ng panlaban sa mga free radicals, pwede po ba nila itong maipasa dun sa baby po nila?
Very good. Very good question. No? So pwede rin. Like what you said before, di ba, last week. So, whatever you store that is important, that is nutritious, your body doesn't readily throw it away. No, it is stored and it can be formulated into more nutritious factor. Especially, you have a unborn child. So ngayon, magiging part ng kanyang nutritious plate yan. So yung pinapakain mo sa bata, magiging kasama na yon. So, hindi ibig sabihin, because yung spirulina ay berde, baka lumabas ang bata ay berde.
No,
that is a false. No? So, hindi natin sinasabi. But there are studies already saying that children who are fed with spirulina are better off than other babies, especially yung mga prone for gestational babies.